Training. I have here 3-year-old pit mix Leona. Leona's here for our 2-week board and train. She's coming to us with a few issues. One of them is that she likes to pull. She's very strong, so she's pretty much going to dictate where you're going on your walk. She also likes to jump on people when she initially meets anyone new, or she's very excited, she jumps on you as well. She also likes to bark, so if you see another dog on a walk, she's definitely gonna try to lunge or bark at them. Her owner tells me that she knows sit, but she's very inconsistent with it, so right now I want to try some of the commands and see what she does know. Leona, come. Leona, come. Leona. Leona, sit. Leona, down. Leona, down. Down. Leona, heel. Check back in how well she does in the next 2 weeks.
person. So like the main reason I brought her is to just instill that discipline in her and, you know, get her to listen to commands. I've noticed that she is definitely more obedient. She's listening, she's following directions, she's responding to the commands, and she seems to be overall a little bit more calm. Communication with the trainer was very good, you know, constant communication, you know, daily, you know, in regards to, you know, what kind of exercises are going on and how she's acting and if there's any issues or anything like that. So the communication was very good. I would recommend Off-Leash K9 to anybody else that has like a dog that's having any obedience issues and listening problems or something.